Wiebe, today Rabobank presented the half-year figures of 2021. How did the bank perform?
Inappropriately, I would use the word extraordinary in the sense that these results were, in numeric terms, of course, extraordinary. Presenting a 2.2 billion result for a half year is, for Rabo terms and conditions, is extraordinary.
What is your message then to the clients who are still suffering from the COVID crisis?
I would hope that they can look beyond this number and look at what we do for clients and have done in the last half year and will continue to do, is to take care of clients in need with financial support, with some sort of facilities that can help them to grow on the back end of the corona crisis. I hope we face clients and members of the cooperative Rabobank that say, "Yes, we recognize this cooperative bank as a partner, part of the solution of the problems I'm facing." We will have to explain, I think, some part of this number, and I cannot escape a technical explanation. It is largely due to the fact that you, as a bank, have to take all sorts of allowances in when the crisis starts, and those allowances are released when the crisis is nearly over, and that creates an extraordinary number.
What was the moment that really made you happy in the last few months?
Of course, I'm exceptionally happy with the way our people have dealt with the corona crisis and how they continue to help our clients. That has given me an ongoing sense of pride. I was particularly also brightened by initiatives around the housing market, where we are creating, through smart builds, flexible homes to resolve some of the issues on the housing market in the Netherlands. I'm really heartened by our initiatives as a carbon bank, where we are creating a global bank proposition to help farmers make the transition to sustainable farming and help clients that are in need of CO2 reduction and connect the two, and thereby creating an incentive for farmers to accelerate their sustainability efforts. I think that's a beautiful initiative, an entrepreneurial initiative of this cooperative bank, precisely at the heart of what we have done historically and what we need to do for the future.
How long has it been since you wore
Dressed up like this?
This suit for the last time?
I actually wore it when I was in the UN conference in Rome 2 weeks ago, when I was there representing Rabobank and the private sector in the discussions for the future of the food system. I did wear my suit then. I must say that before that, I think you have to look back another 6 months before last year's financial results.
What's your view on the future of work here?
We're finding it out as we go, and it will be flexible, it will be more from home, and we will be more in the office to meet and to find inspiration in your colleagues, new ideas, new forms of collaboration. I'm looking forward to that discovery process.